This project is a 4-channel relay controller or GPIO pin controller. Here it is running. I've got it connected to the IP address and there is the schedule summary and the status. Now I'm on the logical name controller.local.home page. So you see for each day of the week there are 4 channels, each denoted by a colour. So red is channel 3, etc. If you click on the channel 3 icon there, you can set the times. So that puts the channel on and off at up to 4 periods a day. There I changed the time and now it's switching off at 1800. Back to channel 3 again. And I'll change the time to 1200. And now you see the time of on period has changed. So there are 4 channels. A setup to enable the override of a channel. So I can put channel 1 on immediately. There it is on. I can override the timer. Not showing up in the schedule because it's manually overridden. And there's a help section as well, explaining each feature. Back to the status. And I can turn the override off just by going back to the setup. There it is running, channel 1 on, then channel 2, then 3, 4, all off and all on. So it controls up to 4 relays via individual timers for each channel. It's a 7-day, 4 switching periods per day timers. There's a schedule summary, a manual override facility, and all the settings get saved in flash memory so it can withstand a power outage. To get the system running, download the source code. And from the GitHub, the link is there and it's in the video description. Update your credentials for your Wi-Fi, for your SSID and your password. Adjust your time zone. I've given examples in the source code. And then enter in your browser controller.local or the IP address, whichever way suits you if your browser doesn't support domain name services. Note that you do need to install those libraries there, but that's detailed in the source code. Define the pins you want in the source code. I've used 0, 2, 13 and 14. Steer clear of pin 12. It's not a useful pin to use. It affects the startup of the ESP32. And you can define the LED pin. It's usually defined on most boards. And if you want to change the sense of the relays, use the channel reverse variable there. What can you control? Just about anything really. Anything that a relay can control or a GPIO pin can control. You can of course fit 1 or 4 relays or 2 or 3 or any combination. This is the wiring, fairly straightforward. 5 volts and ground for the relay board and or boards, and then a GPIO pin on the input pin of most relay cards. They're clearly marked. And if you want to control something over there on the right hand side is the high voltage wiring to a light, for example. The schedule summary is a 24-hour, half-hour periods for each day of the week, and then within each day of the week there are 4 channels denoted by yellow, orange, red or pink. Note the links on the timer channel icons at the top, so off, if you click on off it'll take you to channel 1 timer, or you can go directly from the channel 1 menu item and so on. And there's not a lot more to say, really. That will give you a brief overview. That's as much HTML as the ESP32 can deliver to a web page. So you can't go to 10-minute resolution or 1-minute resolution. It's just not viable. The timer page, you can either enter your times manually, 00, 00 to 2359, or you can click on the clock icon there and use a structured time entry screen. It's a standard HTML control, so there's no code for that. It's a HTML forms input. And if you want to leave it a channel to do nothing, just put all the entries blank. You could use periods 1 to 4, or just period 1, or any combination. The channel override is fairly self-explanatory. If you wish to put channel 1 on until the next time period, click on channel 1, choose on, enter, and that channel will be switched on until the next timer event. In summary then, a 4-channel relay controller with a web-based user interface. It can control GPIO pins or relays, whatever you wish to control, on or off. You can access it via what I call a logical name, controller.local, or whatever your choice of names is. Control up to 4 relays, 7-day timer, 4 switching periods per day. Gives you a schedule summary, a manual override capability, and all your settings are saved in memory, and all HTML is validated by W3C school. So that makes sure that everything will work correctly with all browsers. I hope you found it useful and enjoy the code.
I hope you found this technical note interesting and useful.